It was the day after Christmas and the day of one of Savannah's most heinous crimes.
He sexually assaulted and stomped a woman to death.
37 years later, should this killer be back on the streets?
Mr. Doyle has paid his price.
Wendy Redman reveals how Willie Doyle got parole. WTOC investigates, Monday at 6. After you watch, join the conversation. Live, local, now.